We're here at Loop 340 in Waco, Texas. Now, the area is in a winter storm warning currently. I don't know if you can see behind me, but there are cars up on this overpass right here that have slid on the roads from the ice. It's expected to come today, be even worse tonight, and even worse Tuesday and Wednesday until noon p.m. We're going live at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and 10 from this location, keeping you all posted, but just wanted to give you an update on what we're seeing right now.